You know, they gave chimps money. They taught them that if they take this money, this thing, these tokens, and give it to this person or put it in this thing, they would give them candy. You know, the first thing they did was they gave it to the female chimps and they had sex with them. They like immediately engaged in prostitution. They're one of the most bizarre relatives to us, but they're smart as shit though. Yeah. They're spooky smart. When you watch them solve puzzles for candy. Mm-hmm.